These are the hotspots in California for seal, sea lion harassment. More than 25% of seals and sea lions were admitted into the Marine Mammal Center due to negative interactions with people and dogs.